But I'm so used to hear her say good morning every day. Her joys, her woes, her highs, her lows are second nature to me now. Like breathing out, breathing in. I'm very grateful she's a woman, and so easy to forget. Rather like a habit one can always break.
Why you move my desk?
And yet, I've grown accustomed to the trace of something in the air.
It was hard to look at.
Accustomed to her face.
You mean you missed me?
And where have you been?